The S-Series cameras allow you to choose different types of recording quality and also different file types for video. Let's go ahead and go into the camera and see how we make those changes. Go to the camera's menu. We want to go to the second tab. That's the one with the movie camera. We're going to the third page. That's the one that says image format. Record file format. Your options are AVC, HD, or MP4. AVC HD is only going to have HD quality. There'll be no 4K options, and it's going to give you the longest number of minutes per gigabyte of recording time. If you choose MP4, MP4 is going to give you the highest possible picture quality from the S1 series cameras. Record quality. Record quality is where we choose between 4K or 1080 and our frame rates. So our top option will be 4K at 60 frames per second, 4K at 30 frames per second, 4K at 24 frames per second, or full HD 60 and full HD 30 frame. In addition, in the AVC HD mode, you have access to 24 frame full HD as well. And those are the recording formats and recording quality settings of the S-Series cameras.